Hello, everybody. Ohio Gaming. We are playing some more Days Gone. I'm thinking we're getting really close to the end. We played a pretty good amount. I found out that I actually love this game. Still sucking it out web pig, guys. It was a full cart. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing good. Cassie's back. Tell a friend. All right, let's do something real quick. Now I'm here. Hello, everybody. We are back with some Days
What's up?
Gone.
Nothing.
We have no bandages.
Deek,
Fuck.
deek, deek. What's been keeping you away so long?
Hey, Blair, how are things in the gun trade?
Do we have any?
St.
Can we
John,
get
this is
any,
O'Brien.
like, rags or
O'Brien,
anything?
what do you got?
No,
I need
please.
to see you in person. Jesus, O'Brien.
Wait, do we have skills? Hold on. No.
Just would you tell me what you found?
Wait.
Is she?
What?
Is she alive or isn't she?
I have something
Oh,
to
that's
give you.
trust level. Okay.
O'Brien.
I've transmitted the coordinates. Meet me there. O'Brien out.
Hey, well,
O'Brien.
hey, welcome, Pokey.
Lurking.
Damn it.
Imstrim and ATM.
Iron Mike's looking for you. He
Hey,
said.
I'm proud to see you lurking, man.
Good
Thank
man,
you for
listen.
the
Just tell him I'll be
view,
back.
man. I appreciate it.
You remember
Thanks
what I
for
told
looking
you,
around for me.
the night that's.
What do I need to do?
Sarah died. Nero, they bugged out. They only took their own people, feds, and people who had federal clearance levels.
Wait, Deke, what the hell are you talking about?
What it is as
Look, it's
we are
probably nothing, but
estimated
there's
between
something I gotta do. Deacon out.
Alright. I'm gonna be probably raiding to a guy in the chain link when I get done with my stream. Don't know when that will be, actually. I'm planning on going a little bit longer today. Since I haven't streamed in a few days. Do I have
Deacon,
any bounties?
bringing in some bounties?
I
Oh,
don't have
okay.
any.
Yeah, see you, Deke.
Okay, so, all right. So, what are we doing? Do we have any worlds in rogue time or checkpoint? Oh, Oh, I think that's the one we were at. Okay. We need to get more of those stimulus things. So
I was in my classroom.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Anyway, we heard all the right. screaming.
So
thought it was a shooting at first. It was freaks.
We got to go to our checkpoint.
How can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about?
Sorry, Jesus. Just keep blowing and blowing and blowing my nose, man.
Ow.
It's gotten to the point where I can't even focus on where I'm going. Okay. Alright. Shit. Don't fall in the water, please. God, don't fall in the water. Okay, we good.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth. She'll set you free. The war on terror. Global warming. None of that matters now that we're in the shit. But it's all just part of the goddamn conspiracy. So listen up. The war on terror is just smoke and mirrors. Started by good old
Sam.
Excuse me. The mass destruction that didn't exist. Global warming?
Listen!
Just a bunch of lying scientists. Well, in the pockets of those gunning to profit off of all the doom and gloom. Jihad, then we're blind to what's really going on behind the curtain. Don't be fooled by all their misdirection, folks.
I got this. Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that... No.
Murderers
Wait.
And thieves, the lot
Where?
Of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much. I thought I was going to die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
I was just like right in the nick of time coming to that person's aid too. Yeah, that was luck. Am I gonna rescue another person?
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
Did I? I mean, do I even have Molotovs? I don't think I have Molotovs. I have one. Fuck. Today's not a good time to do this. I don't really have the supplies. I'm out.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Yeah, you should, because, Deacon, you don't really have the supplies, and yes, you could use... Ow. Dick.
Bounties.
Ow! I'm almost dead. This is not looking good in my favor. Okay. Probably die. It's okay. Didn't think I was gonna get fucking attacked by a dog.
Okay. Yeah.
Fucking hell, I don't have the... Alright, quick save here. Check you. You don't have nothing either, do you? That sucks. Oh, God! Why? Okay. Alright. Alright. Okay. This sucks. Fucking hell.
The Lost.
Information? What information, O'Brien? What the hell can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about?
I deserve to die there.
Something feels wrong.
I don't know if I can run through him. I can try, but I don't know, man. It just seems way too risky. Well, I'll try it. I can do it. It's just the concept of not fucking crashing, because if I crash, I'm dead. Fuck! We're good. We're good. We're dumb dead. You have nothing.
Information, what information, O'Brien?
No, I'm not dead. I'm not dead.
You possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about.
That's where I need to be, though. I need to be over here because that's where the restore power thing is. Fucking. Oh, God. I'm gonna have to fight. Like, I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do it. It's like, should I just fucking forget about it? And just take them on when I have the fucking resources? Okay. Okay, I think I'm making an executive decision. And I say we fight him when I have the fucking resources to do so. Okay. Ride out to meet O'Brien.
Information? What information, O'Brien? How can you possibly have left to say that I would give a damn about?
Ride out when I have the money. Ride back. Not ride out. Ride back when I have the money.
Jesse Carlos Williamson.
Rest in peace.
I need to go down there and get the fucking gas.
Shit.
Please, no zombies. I would just want to ride in there and ride back out.
I should top off the tank.
Well, I'm here, though. Let's search.
Might be useful.
For any supply. Man. Like... Oh. Okay. I'm still not going back there and fighting that group, though. Fuck that. We're gonna wait until I got the fucking supplies to do so. I'm out. That was sneaky as fuck. Damn.
Ow.
Ow. I should repair you.
It doesn't look too bad. Let's go.
So what the hell?
I managed to recruit a few guys who I trust, but like me, aren't happy with what's going on.
So why am I here?
I wanted to give you this. You were right about your wife.
Where did you get this?
When Silver Lake evacuated, they took Nero personnel, federal officials, and well, Sarah Irene Whitaker had a Class 4 federal clearance level.
Clearance level.
Your wife bugged out with a recon unit east of Fort Rock.
Take me there.
No.
No? Well, you got a ride. We're all friends now.
The base is gone.
What?
A year ago. Local militia group.
Militia group? Where's their camp?
We don't know.
How the hell can you not know? You got a helicopter. You got satellites.
Somewhere around Crater Lake, but it's a no-fly zone, okay? They got outposts, rockets, RPGs.
Crater Lake.
Crater Lake. I want to tell you about the work we're doing. Studying the infected, the freaks. They're evolving. As bad as things are right now, they're gonna get worse. A lot worse.
That's not good. I don't know why, but his wife reminds me of Elena. I don't know why. Didn't want to do that.
Go to hell, Brian. I don't give a shit about any of that. Boozer! Booze man, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south. Santium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Holy fuck!
Just listen to me, Stizzy. Do you remember what he said?
How the...
Yeah, he was bragging about it.
Jesus Christ. That was a fucking herd right there. What the fuck? That was very fucking weird. Holy shit.
More bounties.
Go to hell, O'Brien. I don't give a shit about any of that. Boozer! Booze man, come back.
Yeah, Dean.
Hey, listen to me. A year ago, we were with Iron Mike. We were thinking about riding south, but the Santium Pass was blocked. There was no way through, and he said that he knew another way.
Dave, Iron Mike, he's not too happy with us right now.
Just listen to me. Do you remember what he said?
Iron Mike? Yeah, he was bragging about knowing every goat trail in 100 miles. Said there was a trail that went around Mount Thiels. Thiels, I don't know, something.
Thielson, yeah, that's it. Thielson Pass.
Yeah, why the hell you...
Shit.
You talked to... She's alive? Sarah's alive? Deke?
Hey, listen to me. O'Brien, they, Boozer, he found her ID badge. Yeah, Boozer, I think she's alive.
What if she is alive? Like, it's a long shot, but, like, what if she is alive?
I don't know, but... God, if there's even a chance that she's alive, Well, I gotta find her.
Goddamn right. Shit, I gotta go. Ricky and Addie need help putting up a shelf or some goddamn thing. Look, I'll see you when you get back to camp. Boozer up.
Someone's at the gate.
Okay. See you, Booze Man.
One of the drifters.
Hide into the camp back now there, buddy.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Fancy work temporarily lock you out from the northern gents. Okay. I'm not doing everything in the game, so I don't have to worry about that. I'll do what I can and I'll do what I want, but I'm not doing that. Fuck that shit. Huh.
You know a way over the Thielson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. Oh, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. You leave me be.
Listen to me. What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? I thought I put Sarah on a chopper. I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
I would try.
All right.
I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I got you.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
I'm gonna get supplies and shit, because I just read what was on the bottom and it says you might want to get supplies and shit because you won't be able to return here for a while.
Hey, how's it going, Deke?
How's it going, Joe?
Nice, good haul. Deke, see ya.
Hey, Deke, how you been?
Blair, how you doing?
Okay.
Anyway, I'm gonna upgrade my skills. Give melee weapons a chance for critical takedown on humans. We should
Deke,
be good. Actually.
Take care now.
We gotta talk to Boozer. Meeting with Boozer will advance the story, locking you out of the last lake as you ride south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn any lost bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer.
It's down there, right up the-
I already did.
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Uh-huh. Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. A bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving. Isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, you'll find her.
Let's see if we can find Sarah.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us, campers? Yeah?
You go. And you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready? Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Now you ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
How many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Hey,
I wonder if the enemy's gone. Is there a chance that I could open up the Nero? I don't think it will let me. Fucking enemies are gone. What a fucking chip. And I don't think I can do anything about it.
Fair enough.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, okay.
And I don't think I could unlock that either. I want to say I can, but too late now. I might actually mail the mission if I try to go back now, so I might as well just continue. Tomorrow, well, it depends on what I have to do left.
This is it. This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke. What does it matter if everyone else is dead?
Never know what tomorrow may bring. One line next to you.
Oh! No! Fuck, 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 fuck. Alright. That was, scary.
Just in case.
Okay.
The need lasts for eternity. It's a shame. That ain't enough for me. Life's for the little, I won't be giving up. 'Cause you taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you.
I mean, it's love, right? I mean, Deacon loved her, obviously. Yeah, we don't even, there's a chance that she could be alive, so if I was Deacon and I was madly in love with somebody, I would do something like this. Especially in a zombie apocalypse, like that's fucking nuts, man. But you know, love to make you do that. Alright.
But life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you.
one's listening. Daniel, try again!
What the hell?
That's a fucking bear. That is a motherfucking.
I'm dead. Bro, I'm dead. Fuck. Dude, I don't know if I can. I don't really have the money.
Him, get him.
Okay.
Dude,
oh!
What's that thing, man?
Oh, God.
Keep shooting!
Alright, great. Health? Fuck!
Keep going, man!
Fucking have a Molotov. That's fucking fantastic here. Stop fucking doing that shit, man! My fucking thumb always hits the fucking touchpad. Hi!
Watch out!
Wait! Get off me, you fuck! Yeah, fucker!
Another bet.
Yeah, piece of shit! Woo! That was, scary there for a second. Okay.
You!
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right, all right, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What? What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Well,
freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Following you.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm not... Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
All right.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with the body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
That was his wife's ring, I'm sure.
So, how long have you been drifting? Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know? So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
So where are we now? We're over here. Oh, this looks like a big fucking map.
You know, past the Farewell Valley,
so,
it doesn't matter. They're
we could just
now,
be on the halfway point. Who knows? This
Russell said you were there
map.
When Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Move! 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 Come on! You can run faster than that, bud.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you, but the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus, motherfucker.
Parker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here. He doesn't look like militia.
Hey, sorry. I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
What's up? New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John, yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, later.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John, you're...
Okay, then.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor, you can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit, Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
Listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, become an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
What?
Jesus,
fuck?
That dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. No, she wouldn't be in the mechanics area. She never knew a wrench from a screwdriver. Maybe in here. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? Nope, not here.
You feeling any better?
Check this one. Ah, damn it. I should not hear either.
Go! Go!
Yes, Sergeant! Yes, Sergeant!
That's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. How could it?
Hey, sorry, what can I get you?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the
gate. Why are you not working hard? Why are you still
on my way?
Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it?
Jesus.
You want to run it again? Then be my guest.
Yes. Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
Looks like you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
Looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred, so that means
That means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. The outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
And what? You're gonna burn all the buildings, too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
And you know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? War? You've been out in the shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. Oh, Silver Lake. You asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No. No, not really. I mean, look. There were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
Shit. But this would be fun to sleigh ride down. Wow.
This is it.
Welcome, three viewers. I did not see you. Welcome, welcome to the stream.
Corporal, the captain's here.
It's done, sir.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
I'll never be able to understand military time.
How long is, Vasquez?
How long has Vasquez been with you guys? A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike. Got
it. All right.
Where do we start? It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Okay. Yeah.
Toy.
Okay.
Raft. Or did I use it? I used it.
Scrap.
That's fantastic. Anything else? No.
You, you said you stole rations? Ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half-eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back. Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. Rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah. Come on, this way.
Hey, hold on for a second.
Look. Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck.
Something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here.
Got something in my foot. This wire to this headset's like really long, so I always get it caught up in my feet or something.
Hold on. Go on, get out of here.
What are you doing? That ever work for you? Yelling at a wolf?
Depends on how hungry it is.
Look out! Four wolves!
I see him.
Ow.
That's the last of them. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work. Fresh meat. Okay, I want to take a look at this thing. Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leading one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
No. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
Swarm.
Near our grave site.
It's marked on our map. They're scattered all over the region.
Yeah, well, maybe that explains why Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I was thinking. St. John, this way.
Yeah, right there with you.
I say? They're getting tired of running and hiding from these sons of bitches.
You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah,
I've done it before.
He's gonna keep moving.
Look, you gonna join the militia? You must stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being a shit, killing freaks, it kinda goes hand in hand, doesn't it?
Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna...
Holy...
Of them.
And fuck!
Smell the corpse from about a mile out. Part of our slash is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone.
And we've got to start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east.
Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking him?
Not that I know of.
Huh. No, but he's either dead. Or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The Colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way. Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Oh, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. If Vasquez is there, what would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead. Why?
Well, it means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight.
Why can't they just make it one singular button to press instead of just picking a button at random?
Do you see your man?
Yeah, that's him.
Oh, looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
Oh, come on, Vasquez. Oh, see about that.
Oh, hell no.
What?
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want.
Lost two.
Reload. Nothing to survive.
You just burned your own partner, you fucking idiot! Oh, is that a buddy? Oops, bad.
Deal with your man.
Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore.
Okay. Wait here. Stand guard in case we missed him.
You can handle him?
He won't know
on what hit him.
Okay. Here. There's gas. We need it. We don't really need it. Ammo. Rag. Ammo.
There we go.
All right. Good. Pretty good.
Ammo.
Sure. Craft.
Oh, goddamn bitch, don't make me.
Go ahead. Try, asshole.
Locked tight.
Can't do that.
Why we were here. Go ahead. Do it.
Guess not.
Don't try me, bitch.
Gotta be a way in there. No. There's gotta be a ladder or something. Through here, maybe?
Yeah, this is it. I can get in through here.
Hey, whoa. Easy. I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
Leave her alone. She sounds like she means business and she ain't playing anymore. Somebody pissed in her Cheerios and she didn't think they was very delicious. So yeah, she's pretty pissed.
What the hell? What was that?
Just your typical damsel in distress.
Vasquez?
Done. Way done.
Captain Corey, come in.
This is Corey.
We're here, heading up the road to the main gate.
Hold your position there. We're coming.
What about the enemy?
They've been
neutralized. Hold your position. Curry out. Come on.
Welcome to the stream.
We brought up your bikes, Captain. Thought we'd save you the walk back.
That'll be all, Corporal.
So how'd I do? Did I pass?
Pass?
Oh, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was, what, some kind of test?
No. Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see, our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be.
Yeah.
But yeah. You passed. Oh. You ready to meet the colonel?
Yeah, sure. Why the hell not?
Gotta meet the colonel.
So, St. John, where did you serve? Before the ship went down. Did you know what an MRE looks like? You know how to recon an enemy position. You know, cover in advance, tactical maneuvers. So, where did you serve? Marines? Army?
I try not to talk about it, you know? I mean, first year out here, it seemed like anyone who used to wear a uniform had a target on their back. I was in the Army, 10th Mountain. I did a full tour in Afghanistan. So how about you? Anyone who's ex-military has a certain bearing. None of your soldiers have it, but you do.
Like I said, you got a good eye. I was in the Air Force 10 years, run a sack.
There ain't no missile silos in Oregon.
I was on vacation, believe it or not. I was lucky. Before SATCOM went down, I got hourly reports from across the country. You think it was bad out here? Everything east of the Mississippi was overrun within 2 days.
Jesus.
So, are you familiar with this area?
Yeah, I grew up in a town north from here. It's called Farewell, you know it?
No. It sounds like a fitting place to be living at the end of the world.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So maybe you have been here before.
Yeah, I've been here. A few summers back, me and my old lady, or my wife, we stopped by here on our honeymoon.
You got a pic? Of your wife, I mean. Her name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when... Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No. Yeah, it's been a while since I streamed, so I was just like, I'm gonna stream, and while that's streaming, let me take a short break. Reloading.
You know, I think this might mean keep out.
Huh? Oh, no, that doesn't apply to us.
Why, because we can't read?
Because we don't obey the law.
Speak for yourself.
After you.
You know, making me a co-conspirator, not very chivalrous.
Chival what?
It means, right. I never learn. I'm sorry about that.
Oh my god, you should have seen the look on your face.
Oh, I bet it was funny.
Yeah, if I'd owned a cell phone, I'd have taken a picture.
Well, for just this once, I'm glad that you don't.
Oh, come on, don't start on that again.
Hey, I didn't say anything. You brought it up.
You just did.
So, where are we going?
Just follow the trail. You'll see that it's not that far.
wish I could run.
What would my mom say if she knew I was out on a midnight stroll in the middle of nowhere with an outlaw biker?
I don't know. She'd say, honey, you better wear your sweater.
Very funny.
Yeah, she wouldn't say anything, you know? You weren't supposed to tell them about us, remember?
Come on, Deacon, I said that a long time ago. You know I didn't mean that.
Hey, look, I'm not judging. I'm just... I haven't told my old man.
That's because your father's dead.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's that.
The question is, have you told anyone in the MC that you're dating a nice girl from Seattle and not some bimbo from whatever strip club you guys live in?
Oh, well, okay, wait a second. No, we don't live in a strip club. I mean, we have a lifetime membership there, that's true, but we don't live there. And second, I did tell them. Yeah, matter of fact, I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah. Oh, come on, don't sound so surprised. They find your PhDs to be very sexy.
Oh, yeah, I bet. So, he knows this is way past my bedtime.
Oh, I know.
Come on, stop. I mean, I really do have to get up early tomorrow.
Yeah? How's that going? I mean, well, you never want to talk about it, so...
It's nothing. It's just... it's just this project. I mean, we've got these execs flying in from New York to audit our progress, and the suits at our facility are installing a new lab without even showing me the spec, and...
Ooh, well, I thought you didn't want to talk about it.
Sorry, it's just... You know, like I said, it's nothing. Anyway, thank you for dragging me away from all that.
Yeah, no problem.
Wait, is this a pot farm? Is this what you wanted to show me?
Say what?
Well, these are marijuana plants, and that's an irrigation system, so this here, this is a pot farm.
Oh, hey, yeah, look at that, pot farm.
Hey! Deacon, I guess, smoke some, too?
You dragged me out in the middle of the night to the middle of nowhere to show me the MC's illegal growing operation.
Yeah. I mean, you got me. I was hoping that you could give us some tips, you know, cultivation. Put all those PhDs to work on something actually useful.
Jesus, Deacon, what? Okay, I get it. This is not actually what you wanted to show me, right?
No, of course it's not. Come on, keep following the trail. We're almost there.
You think I would learn? You think I would learn, but I never learn.
Nope.
Oh my God. God, look at that moonlight. It's so beautiful.
Keep going. We're almost there.
You ever wonder what it would be like if just everywhere all at once the lights went out and everyone could just see the world just like this?
What, you mean, like, all dark and shadowy and depressing?
I mean, the moonlight, the wildflowers, and the fireflies. I see you were kidding again. Okay, you don't take anything seriously.
Oh, I take everything seriously.
Oh, yeah, right.
I do.
You do not. Like, when I suggested moving some of my stuff over to your place, you pretended that I was joking.
No, that's not true. I pretended I didn't hear you. There's a big difference.
You should have seen the look on your face. And you know, I do have a cell phone and I took a picture. You want me to show you?
My God, you're a scientist. Can we be rational about this?
Okay. First of all I said is that we should think about moving in together. You know, because we get to spend more time together and, you know, take the next step. What's irrational about that?
I have a toothbrush at your place.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You know what? You're right. That is a huge commitment.
Well, I mean, do you know how much a good toothbrush costs?
Okay, see, there you go again. Every time I try to talk about our future, you turn it into a joke.
Okay, all right. We do need to talk about it, and we will talk about it, but just hold on for a second, because I want to show you something, okay? See? This is why I brought you out here.
That was weird.
Wow, how beautiful.
Was it worth it?
God, yes.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah? Deacon?
Will you...
Will I?
Will you, So is that a yes?
On two conditions.
Name them.
Okay, well, the first one is that we don't have one of those biker weddings where you say that you're going to ride me as much as your bike.
Done. I couldn't promise that anyway.
Oh, stop. Okay, the second one. The second one is that you never leave me.
Done.
God, did you just break your biker ring off my finger?
You know what?
I wasn't expecting to cry, but that's kind of...
Look at it. So cute with its little fangs just like clenching onto the chain. You know, nothing says true love like
dog skulls.
Hey, what does it say there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you knew Latin.
Come on.
It's Morier Invictus. It means death before defeat.
Wow, I like that. Well, you're gonna get me like a real ring, though, right? Not that this one's not
absolutely,
great.
Because I just thought that's my ring.
Right. Sure. Something more simple, without fangs.
Okay.
All right. Shit. I'm sorry.
No, it's your ring.
It's the lab. I gotta get it.
Okay.
Hello? Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll be right there. Okay, bye.
Is everything okay?
I don't know. They need me back there. What? I gotta go.
This minute? Like, this time of night?
I'm sorry. I have to go, but I promise I'll make it up to you.
Okay.
Come on.
Sometimes the loading times are short and sometimes they're long.
My wife's name was Beth. No, I don't have a pick. Let's go.
Sorry, what's that?
To not have any photos of your wife, family.
Yeah, why do you say that?
Back in the day, everyone used smartphones. That's where we kept all our photos. When phones went away, the cloud went away, our photos went with them.
Yeah, I guess I hadn't thought about that.
My wife, Carrie. Father was a photographer. Old school. Dark room, chemicals, all that. Too stubborn to embrace the digital age, I think. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have any photos either.
Yeah, well, I hated them. Cell phones, I mean. Seemed like everyone walked around with their noses buried in the damn things. I never owned one.
Interesting. How'd you manage that?
I worked as a mechanic. I had my own shop. Probably had the last landline in Farewell. Quiet so far.
You guys are taking this shit seriously.
Colonel believes with enough motivation and discipline, we can achieve anything.
Come on, hurry your ass up!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Just move it!
Is that your idea of motivation?
Colonel has set up a work camp on the south side of the island for those unfit to serve. Some of them require extra encouragement.
I'll bet.
Come on, follow me.
Yes, sir.
Stand up there with the others. Good luck, St. John.
Got your ass too, huh?
Whatever.
Hey, man. It's good to see you again. St. John, right? Son of the preacher, man?
Taylor, what's this son of a preacher, man shit you keep saying?
I'm just kidding with you, man. Hey, do you have any luck?
What?
The woman you were looking for, you and your peeps are riding with.
No.
I need all your jewelry, watches, shit like that. Come on, in the bag.
Sure, man, whatever you say.
The hell you say?
Recruits aren't allowed personal effects. The side shit's just gonna get stolen. Come on, cough it up.
Oh, yeah, shit's gonna get stolen.
Goddamn bullshit.
Tin Hut! At ease. Visitors are not welcome here. You are here because you were invited, recruited by my trusted officers. When you answer me, start by giving me your name, last name first.
Getting by, same as everybody.
Name.
Adkins, Crystal, sir.
How many men have you killed?
Before or after?
Answer the question.
Fuck you!
We've all done things that we're not proud of.
Damn.
To survive.
I like her.
To stay alive.
She's got that spark.
The Almighty understands this. Right. The Almighty forgives this.
Amen.
But here... upon this woman's face are the footprints of Satan. Prison tattoos. Proof of what you once were and no doubt still are. It's people like her that are responsible for bringing the wrath of the Almighty down upon us all. Yeah. Yeah. Take her to the work camp.
What? You!
Get
fuck you!
Come
all.
On, gorgeous. Let's
goddamn
go.
Redneck asshole! Get off of me!
Swear God!
What about
get
you?
Off me. What
Taylor. Wait. And no, sir. I never been to jail. Never killed anyone. Nothing like that.
You've been in the shit for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, I know. I know how to shoot stuff. My dad took me hunting when I was a kid. Was at a camp near Klamath Falls. It goes.
And how about you, son? You know how to use a gun?
St. John, Deacon. Yeah, I know how to use a gun.
You're a drifter. Hold out your right arm. 10th Mountain. Iraq?
Afghanistan.
Honorable service, and don't lie to me. I'll know.
Served one tour, served with honor. Hated every goddamn minute of it.
Thou shalt not lie. Good man. Hold up your right hand. Do you solemnly swear to support and defend the new constitution of these United States? Against all enemies! Natural and unnatural, to bear witness and support to the same, and to obey all orders without question. So, do you swear?
I swear.
Dismissed. Walk with me, son.
Captain Curry doesn't bring me many recruits these days. He must think highly of your combat skills.
I've been in the shit a long time.
You know your way around the freaks?
Yes, sir. I know as much as anyone, sir.
Good, good. In here. We'll have the doc take a look at you.
Pulse is strong. Good heart rate. Got a pretty nasty burn there. How'd that happen?
Had a run-in with a wood stove.
Wood stove, huh? Who dressed this?
I did.
No está mal. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Keep it dressed, or you're gonna lose that arm. You hear me, amigo?
Yeah, I hear you.
I want you to check back with me in a few days.
Got it.
Well, Doc?
He's fit to serve. Lo hará bien. You doing runs out in the shit?
Sorry, Doc. Ya tiene novia. He's spoken for.
Let me guess. The Wizard Island Witch. Vaya con Dios. Good luck, amigo.
Let's go, son. I normally don't tolerate insubordination, referring to an officer as a witch. But I make exceptions for some of my more eccentric officers.
Yes, sir.
I make exceptions because every man and woman still living has a role to play. Do you believe in God, St. John?
Never gave it much thought, sir.
Well, it's high time that you did. He has a plan for us, all of us, and my part is this.
Sir?
This place. I had a vision. Oh, nothing so grand as those described in the Old Testament. No flaming chariots or burning bushes. I simply woke up one morning before God's plague had rained down upon the world and knew that this was the place.
Crater Lake, Wizard Island.
I call it the Ark. Are you familiar with the story?
Yeah, I mean, yes, sir. I mean, everyone's heard of it.
Indeed. You'd be surprised how few have read the Bible or the Book of Revelations.
You mean Genesis, Noah's story. I mean, it's the Book of Genesis, sir.
Yes, of course. Okay, son, let's get you squared away.
Whatever you say.
Now, we don't have much in the way of uniforms, I'm sorry to say, but,
okay.
I think that, here. Try this on.
Seems to fit.
I'll take that.
Well, if you don't mind, this is a gift from an old friend.
An old friend? Not many of those left anymore, are there?
No, there aren't.
Okay, soldier. But I don't want to see you wearing it. You're one of us now. Normally, we start new recruits in the rank of private. But since Captain Curry has vouched for your experience in the field, we are starting you out at the rank of corporal. Congratulations, son.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, let's get you some work. All right. Now, what was I saying?
You were telling me about the Ark, sir.
Yes, the Ark. What you see here is only a small part of it. Behind us is a whole network of caves and vents that lead from here up to the Cone's Peak. When our work is complete, they will be filled with thousands of seeds, plants, computer files, and books. The world may die. But our achievements in medicine, science, and technology will not die with it.
No, sir.
But the island is more than just an ark, Corporal. It is a stronghold, a fortress. Here at the North Gate, we are stockpiling enough munitions to take the fight to the freaks. We have rifles, grenades, heavy machine guns, and RPGs. We have the equipment to make ammunition, every type. Every caliber. This is our mechanical engineering area. If you need your bike repaired, see the officer on duty. And as you can see here, courtesy of the old National Guard, we are building a fleet of trucks and other vehicles. Once the hordes are cleared from the highways, we will begin to rebuild the roads and bridges.
Your slash-and-burn strategy may stop newts and swarmers, but it won't clear the highway. It won't stop the hordes, sir.
We are aware, Corporal. The hordes. The hordes are a different beast entirely, aren't they? But we have a plan.
Plan, sir?
Benjamin Franklin once said, by failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. We are not going
to
fail.
Yeah, he did say that. That's for sure.
The heart of the army lives here, at the gate, ready to move on my command. These tents house hundreds of women and men, just like yourself, who have pledged and sworn their lives to the fight. But I have something else in mind for you. An assignment that requires more than just the ability to survive in the shit or use a gun.
I get started early.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Wherever you need me.
You asked how we were going to defeat the Horde? Let me show you.
Oh, boy.
Whoa! Now! Shit!
You okay, Lieutenant?
Oh. Hey, Colonel. Sorry about that. Too much acetone in that batch.
Lieutenant Weaver is our chemical engineer. He's working on new ways to
blow shit up.
Defeat the enemy.
Sorry. But, yeah. Name's Weaver. James.
St. John, Deacon.
All this militia shit's just for show. Right, Colonel?
Corporal St. John is new to Corey's unit. If you need anything from out in the shit, he's your man.
Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, there's a couple of things I need.
What are you working on?
Oh, just the new gelling agent combining that naphthenic and palmitic acid.
You working on napalm?
Yeah. Yeah. This dude knows his shit.
Just a lucky guess.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Colonel. I'm getting real close, Colonel. Very close.
That's good. That's really good.
Where you going next, Colonel? The Wizard Island Witch?
That'll be all, Lieutenant. Again, let me apologize for my more eccentric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about to see could be, I think, our path to victory. In here.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Hey, why don't you read it?
Sarah, she's alive.
Active ingredients. Chloroform and A-terpene...
Get out.
Shit.
Get out! I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Corey's unit. He's got some experience out in the shit.
Read this.
What?
Read this. Then you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, a-terpenol, benzo alcohol, ethyl acetate.
Good enough. When can he start?
I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sarah.
Stand at attention.
Sarah, I...
Don't... You're dead. You're dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I,
No, we were overrun. And we had to go south. Nero said that no one made it out.
Ryan and
Farewell
I
was
away.
Overrun. They said that everybody
the
was
mountain,
dead.
And I didn't think that
I never thought I would see you again. See.
Hey, listen, we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, Deacon. I can't.
Damn.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Okay.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me? Colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes sir, no sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
I mean, Deacon, you ought to be happy that Sarah's alive. I mean, you know, it was a long shot, but be happy.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine, officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
Skills down. Home run. One more thing and we'll finish this one.
Corporal St. John, report to me at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Captain.
Yes, sir.
Gotta go back to camp now.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work? I don't think it's range.
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bioweapons, chemical
hey,
weapons,
Ohio.
Shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground.
Hey, who just messaged me? Hey. I'm not looking at my chat. He just messaged me. Alright, well, whoever it was, hey. I'm looking at my chat now, but it didn't show up for some reason. Whoever messaged me, hey.
Am I right?
Yeah.
Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure not being monitored?
Oh, shit. I'm so stupid. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Oh my god. Okay. That was stupid. Alright. Oh. gotta go and return to fucking camp thing, damn. Drive so slow when you're on this fucking one thing. And then when you're out, when you actually can leave this whole camp, you can actually go a little bit faster. But I was a dumb fuck and just decided, hey, I'm just gonna drive up this cliff and not even look where I'm going. But hey, it's fine. I don't mind doing this all over again, even though this camp's fucking huge! But it's fine. Everything's fine. Alright, let's go. So we know our wife is alive. That we do know. We should have...
St. John! Corporal St. John! You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work? I don't think this radio's working.
Taylor. Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John! Hey! Nothing. It's just... just checking in on you. I haven't... seen you since the whole swearing in thing. Oh, some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell you got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah.
Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know?
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure that you're not being monitored?
Oh, shit!
Huh. That's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. So, word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about...
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the lobby. I'll be lurking. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner.
Hey, Light Tiger.
He was about
to be
arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Glad to have you. Thanks for the lurk.
Men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Okay, so wait a minute.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so, word's out in the camp. The Turks can make their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy. You know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He writes in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. This is a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Deacon, he's being an idiot.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw cut down a group of survivors not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some would call these people fools, but I got a better name for them. Traitors.
Captain Corey, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
He still has it.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. He's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? Let's see.
My bad.
Good.
Per that.
I got a use for you.
Grab that. Get the fuck out of here.
This is it. How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Always need scrap. I've got to find another way into that cave. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? Nomads.
bitch. Bad fucking dick. Bad fucking dick.
I gotta get into that cave somehow. Another narrow quarter.
Middle note 1463.
What happened here?
We're at the designated site 301.
Yeah, the injector. Let's see what he still works.
Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a case.
Oh, does.
Runners.
Help.
Hey, as I didn't need to ask, what are you guys?
Have a good day.
Guys. Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, can be infected and spread the virus.
Jesus. What's
the subject. Swollen and distended superglenoid
tumor. Oh, fuck. Well, I couldn't... Fuck! Alright. God. Fuck. No. Okay. Okay. Fucking get a Molotov out ready for these fucking assholes. I'm burn them all fucking alive. They want to play that? Oh, we'll play.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the chief dogs are hiding out there in some waiting for the freaks to die off. Or their precious constituents. They see champagne while they're drinking champagne while they're
your
fault. Once they emerge to reclaim the world, the troops are gone.
I got lucky there.
Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
Oh, bitch. I don't know if I would be better with a melee or just straight shooting. Cause that wolf went down with one fucking axe swing. I need to go this way. Go this way.
Went down there 2 times. Couldn't see anything. I'm gonna go through there. Get out of there that way. Nothing that way. I hate wolves.
You still got your militia armband?
Damn it! Get off me, bro! What is your deal? Get off me, bro! I don't want to face you! Get off me, dick! Shit! Bike and get the fuck out of here.
trip fail enough gas to get me there, and then I'll end the stream. We're not done with this game yet. Which, I don't know how much more we got of this game.
But Waters, whoa, what you guys looking for, huh?
Fuck. I think we'll make it.
Got it. Okay.
Hey, what's the game? I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
Rumi, right? Hey, I gotta ask, you, you seem a long way from home out here.
I was Corporal. Good luck to you.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Should I end the stream?
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle course?
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know? West of Crater Lake. The wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada. Huh, you're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher. Engine repair in Calgary at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster. My dead crippled grandmother who was in a goddamn wheelchair.
Keep that bike close, yeah?
Get on our bike.
Go! Come on! Move your
Corporal?
Ass.
Sergeant.
Hey, Corporal. What can I get you?
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight. The weather was clear. I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor, God damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
Travis fast travel here. Probably in the stream.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Yeah. Here.
It's a whole group of
yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
All right, so we got our new mission, our new story mission, lined up. So, I don't know if I'm going to continue on with this tomorrow. I might do some, like, Doom or, maybe something else. But if, you guys want to see something like that, let me know. As always, guys, keep gaming, keep being positive. Until next time, Deacon, we'll check you guys later. Till next time, peace.